Let's go. Do this shit. Poor Vanaheim. Oh, that's that guy. Is that sinkhole? Okay.
Can't cross it.
Source.
I know you see me.
Speak.
The day.
Speak.
So, what happened?
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were three waterfalls. I remember wishing I could live near them.
This specter may be able to tell us what happened in this valley, brother.
If the Leviathan froze that lightning, do you think Mother was, you know? Here?
It means nothing. We do not know that Vey was here.
True, but that frozen bolt tells an unfinished story. We want to know what really happened here. We need to know what that spirit remembers.
Damn.
Isn't that interesting?
What is it?
Haven't a clue. Hence the interest. Still, crystals are valuable. Perhaps we'll find a use for it.
Interesting.
Aye. Watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh, yeah. Always the lightest touch.
Something destroyed this tunnel on its way through. It must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden.
Oh, shit.
Of course, it's a bloody thing.
Damn, I'm trying to put my shield in.
Should have anticipated such a beast in this valley.
Well, always expect the unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down.
We should see if there are other dragons to hunt out in the crater. If we're gonna be, you know, healing the realm.
How do I get up there? I'm missing some. Fuck it.
There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere?
I have to go that way. What the fuck? Wait. Okay. Oh.
Go! Another one of those mysterious crystals.
So one, oh, two.
Doing here?
Must have been built recently.
How are we gonna get to Birger? Way across the canyon.
Let's look for another path then.
Where is it? Bro, what is it? Am I tripping?
Rowan, kind of small though. Might be magical.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about them?
Don't know. Maybe if we came back at night, they'll change somehow.
Oh, there he is. Oh, wait, no. Oh shit.
No doubt about it. Just like the frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here. Curious.
Where the fuck is it? Nope, fuck yeah, I don't give a shit about y'all. I'm looking for this shit. I'm looking for the shit, fuck all y'all. Alright, give me it. Is how the fuck did I not see that? Alright. Let's see. Can I reach this right there? Damn it. Come on, reach it! There you go. Oh my god, are you serious, bro? No! Motherfucker! Fuck, bruh. How the hell?
The dragon's here.
Of course, he fucking is.
Oh,
Piss off. Piss off. God damn it.
I see an altar up there. If we can reach it, we can change the time.
Something is wrong with this kill. Dragons do not leave marks like these.
We've seen those marks before in the Valander mines. Remember? Must be a soul eater around here. I can hear the animals. They're afraid.
Aye. Let's keep a lookout for other kills. Soul eaters hide in plain sight. It's a sign we're on the right trail.
We're getting close. I remember last time it looked just like a pile of rocks at first.
Watch out! Dragon!
mother?
Burnt flesh. It's close. One rock moves, I'll be ready. Not getting through here while the sun's out.
Stay alert.
Aye. Some rocks are not... like the others. Typically, those weak spots come in threes. Maybe there's another somewhere around here. Getting through here while the sun's still out, I'm afraid.
Another gathering of Saber.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them.
Message I must deliver. The Aesir and Thor, I must remember. The message must be delivered. It was important. My commander is waiting on my word.
He's been waiting a while, then.
Tell us, what is the last thing you remember?
I was seeing red. Of anger. At the Aesir. And there were these red trees. Please, help me regain my memory. Then I can tell you what I know of that day.
Thor was looking for a fight with the Vanir military.
Were the Vanir fighting the Aesir in this valley?
Aye. A battle the Vanir would eventually lose.
But what does the Frozen Lightning have to do with this conflict?
There's only one way to find out, brother. We keep looking.
We can move the sun and moon.
Dragon incoming!
This place has looked better. Yeah? Something for the kid? About time I had something to do. Am I good or what?
good fit.
That'll keep your bits in all the right places. Let's make something then. Now don't go get yourself killed, hear me?
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
Watch out! Dragon!
What a shame. A river once ran through here, bringing life to all manner of flora and fauna.
What became of the river?
Raiden had something to do with it, didn't he?
Aye. Dammed it up. Why bother fighting the enemy if you can just get rid of their water source?
Thank you.
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.